This is probably one of the coolest things I have. It is a pufferfish, but what makes it unique is it starts off as just this flat, soft, flexible fish. And what you do is you drop it in water and let it expand. It is filled with some sort of water absorbing material. So when you put it in water, the water seeps in these holes and then it fills up the center. And it ends up being just this super soft and squishy blob. This thing has been out of water for days, and you can see that it's still just as full as when I first got it out.